We are back with the Geese and Goslings. So here we are with the three. They currently seem to be walking away. Oh, that goose has something in their mouth. So it's actually I believe it's that goose, not outside, but I believe that it is that goose that attacks the other parent goose of the baby three goslings. Let's just go outside. Let's see if we can't find any more clues. So last time we found out that he actually took away two feathers from the road. Yeah, for some reason they like coming around more to the back now. That's just an update. Thanks for watching.